talking about most embarrassing moments. And I thought, why not ask in-house? Why not find out about our dancers? Just find out what's been embarrassing for them. Anybody have a most embarrassing moment that they're willing to share on live national television here with us? Anybody at all? Name, please.
Kevin, I remember I went shopping and I got carried away and I walked out with the goods and they thought that I stole it.
You set the alarms off?
Yeah.
Okay, was it genuinely a mistake?
Pardon?
Was it genuinely a mistake?
Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna walk out with all the stuff and the tags on them, you know?
That would be embarrassing. That would be embarrassing. So did they actually let you off, or did they call home or what?
No, a bunch of security guards came and then they said, I said, do you think I'm gonna steal it with all this stuff in my hand like that?
Look at this face. This is an honest face. Look at this little face. It's a jungle out there, Joan and John on EC.